Bantam division, but he has skills far beyond his age. Ling is presently the youngest player in two different island elite hockey leagues, and those who watch him play believe that he's not in over his head. Midget hockey is fast. It's competitive. And it's rugged. It's for boys 16 and 17 years of age. But the PEI Midget A League's second leading scorer is number 10 in white, David Ling. And he just turned 15.
I'm just playing there because I tried out for the team and I made them and I went from there.
Some people feel boys should play in their own age groups for safety reasons. But carrying 185 pounds and a belligerent attitude around the ice, it's not David that people should worry about. Playing a higher level of hockey is a challenge for David Ling, but it's also an opportunity to keep up with his older brother, Jamie, number 29.
He helps me a lot and he pushes me and stuff like that, and I push him. It's great fun.
So it was natural that when Jamie tried out for the Charlottetown Abbeys of the Island Junior Hockey League, so did David, and they both made it. David is number 20, and he plays with the same reckless abandon that he does in midget.
When you're 15, if you back off, then that's probably be your biggest downfall. So he's playing the way you got to be cocky when you're that age and that good, and you got great there. You can't be scared of anybody. You have to go and play hard, and that's probably how he got to where he is today.
David isn't at all out of place in junior hockey. He is up to 5 years younger than some of the players, but he doesn't usually think about his age when he's on the ice.
When there's 6'4", someone coming at you, yeah, you think about that.
That sometimes happens, but David doesn't give up, and he doesn't give in. Abbey's coach Forby Kennedy thinks David made the right decision to play junior hockey this year.
You imagine if a kid like that playing first year Bantam. But I mean, it was just a waste of time. I even think that it's hurting him if he went and played midget the whole year, because if the kid's looking to get away, he mightn't be here to play junior next year, so he'd be lacking junior experience. Like, we're not doing him any favors. He's doing us a favor by being here.
David and his brother Jamie have been playing both midget and junior hockey all season, but because of CAHA eligibility requirements, they've had to choose between them. And both brothers have decided to finish the season with the Abbeys in the junior league. In the junior league tonight, the Kings County Huskies will play the Sherwood Parkdale Kings at the...